dance floor.
Hello, I'd like to introduce you a new version of Tony Bear Machine. It's version number 4. Version number 3 has lots of fantastic things to create your own piece or write in piece of other composer, for example Evergreens. Version number 3 had a composer and you could write part of melody, part of chords, part of bass and part of percussion. It was fantastic item for composers, but this version number 4 can't enable to do something like that. You have no composer and you have no no part of keys for creating part of melody. But I think that this version is also fantastic because it has lots of fine sounds and fine samples. Let's try to play. On the left side of screen you have keys 1, 2 and 3. Are presets like that. One. It's underlining in the moment of pressing. Two. And three. Section of keys from four. Vocal parts. For example.
Yeah. Come on. Now. Get ready. Dance floor.
And you have break. You have a kick, snare, kick. Q, W, E, R. And change part of the graphic, yeah? It's fantastic. See? Well, why T doesn't work? So press T. Wow. You can see white keys and this white keys and this black keys between white keys. It's similar to piano keyboard, but it's not exactly piano keyboard because in piano keyboard you have 3 black keys, break and 2 black keys. But in this case you have 2 black keys and 2 black keys. Yeah, it's not exactly piano keyboard, but it's destined to change master tone. Let's try to play. Oh, you have also ability to create special effects. hands up and play to the morning. Have a nice time with us. For example, in disco party. If you know address of Tone B Macine site, you can play, you can create your own band. It was a joke, but try to play on this Tone B Macine. It's a little bit similar to Mini Moog, but it's a stylization like a Mini Moog, but it's not exactly Mini Moog. Tone B Macine will give you lots of fun and nice time, but I think that it couldn't be an item to create your own piece. But it's very fine machine with lots of interesting sounds, interesting sample. Try to play and have a nice time with Tone B Macine. Bye.